Hi everyone, I just finished the movie Colombiana. It has one of the best beginnings that I have seen in a really long time because it has a little bit of parkour in it, just to spoil a little bit here and there, but it has a really awesome beginning. One problem I have with these movies is that they're in Colombia and they're speaking English the entire time. Poor or broken English, but they're speaking English nonetheless. It makes no sense. If you're talking with your family and you live in a Spanish-speaking country, you speak Spanish, simply put. So I really don't appreciate that. Why don't we just have them speak Spanish and just put the subtitles? Everyone can read, at least most people can read. So it's really a really odd thing, I think. Additionally, it's odd that they have such a heavy emphasis on the actress's beauty. We get that she's beautiful, we understand that. We did watch the movie for a little bit of that reason, that we have a really cute, beautiful woman killing a lot of people. But it's just odd because they just constantly focus on this, just like body shot, face shot, body shot, body shot. It's just over and over again. Really unnecessary. Just get to the action, right? That's what we're there for, the action. Although, I guess some people... And for a movie that's supposed to be, you know, guns blazing, everyone's dying, stuff like that, there's a lot of sensitivity, a lot of like emotional stuff. It's like three times you're like, oh, sad thing, sad. Not to the point of crying, of course, but it is a shooting movie, a guy movie, I would think, and a little bit too much of like the sensitive family stuff, and you know, this is where you belong kind of thing. So I don't know really about that. And for a revenge flick, this movie does not really have that much revenge. If you want to watch a really good revenge movie, like Payback, Mel Gibson, great movie. But this movie is about like 90 minutes of development, where they just like build up storyline and develop the characters, and then suddenly in the last 10 minutes you have all this action, and it's just like, it's kind of cheesy at some point, so it's not really that great. All in all, this movie is doing a lot of different things at one time, which is kind of like a problem. It's not all action, it's not all straight storyline. It's like a little mixed, but it's like in sections. So it's like, this is storyline, this is humor, this is romance, here's some action, end of movie. So it almost feels like a mini-series, like a television mini-series going through and through, instead of a complete movie beginning to end showing you the development of Colombiana and how everything works. It almost is, I don't know, they have like a lot of murders in there, and they don't really show these murders, they don't show these action scenes, they just kind of talk about it. I don't know if they just felt it was easier to talk about, saying, hey, you killed a lot of people, instead of showing us that you killed a lot of people. But in any case, the movie does too many things, but doesn't do it well. So overall, I would say try to, well, maybe watch the movie just for the sake of it, but really it's not worth watching. I would say maybe like a 5.2 out of 10, 5 and 2 tenths out of 10. Again, it's not that good of a movie. I was kind of disappointed. I was hoping for something like Payback, something really cool, as a really good revenge flick, but the critics didn't really like it on Rotten Tomatoes, and I kind of agree with them on this one. It really didn't do a good job. So overall, I would say this movie, another time. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.
Hey, buddy.
I got the good stuff.
Teach you how to be a killer.
But then just remember where you came from.
Who are you?
Not from the service.
There's 22 murders in the last 4 years.
I'm doing this my way.
Why?
You know why.
She's going after us. She's just a girl. Take care of it.
I don't know if something or someone hurt you before.
Find her! Look everywhere!
Talk to me.
What do you want to know?
Anything. Something about you.
I was 9 when my parents were killed. I will not. not stop until you feel what I felt all these years. And now I'm gonna finish.